Beltran is back with the Yankees. You heard me correctly. He's back with the Yankees. But he's been back for a couple of years now. But he's going to be back in a more public role. You see, he's going to be a broadcaster for the Yankees Universe. So this leads to a question. Does he need to apologize to baseball or to the Yankees? He already has apologized to baseball, but when he was for, what, a day, was the manager of the New York Mets. So down the way, he apologized then. But does he need to apologize to Yankees Nation? No. He doesn't need to apologize, but this is what needs to happen. Now, for those who don't know who Carlos Beltran was, he was a player in the 2000 odds, late 90s, 2000 odds, and somewhat in the 2010s. He ended up being a coach on the Astros. Yes, the Astros during the 2017 season. And he was one of the orchestrators of their cheating procedures. Well, he got booted from that, was going to be the manager of the Mets. It got too hot, and he resigned. But now he's with the Yankees. And Yankees fan, along with Dodgers fan, have been hard on Astros fans, saying an asterisk, an asterisk, an asterisk. Really? Well, I said this before, and I'll say it again. When a cheater is elsewhere, you have no problem. I mean, you have every problem in the world. But when a cheater is home with you, that is when the slippage happens. Call him on the carpet as a Yankee, as he was when he wasn't one. You have no room to talk asterisk when you hire someone who walks with one.